That's right. But this year, that resolution might also be the most important as the pandemic continues to put a spotlight on our health. Our Alexis Green visited some local gyms across the Coastal Bend for some insight and has this report.
In a world full of supply chain delays and challenges, there was no shortage in gym goers filling up the parking lots of local fitness clubs to kick off the new year.
It's crazy. We get a flood of people coming in. Everybody, you know, wants to do better this year than they did last year. So
we gotta boost up our immune system because of that COVID.
Fitness fanatics like Serenity LaVey and Lisa Flores say they decided to prioritize their health in 2022 after the global pandemic put those same goals on hold for the last 2 years.
Staying fit, eating right, and you know, coming to the gym, I mean, it gives you a longer life. Why not?
Because of the pandemic, it made you realize how important we have to be healthy, you know, make sure we have a strong immune system, you know, taking your vitamins, being healthy, drinking plenty of water.
For Lisa Flores, that means choosing the avenue of personal training as a way to push herself to new limits in an environment that she trusts.
Definitely like the smaller scale, you know, more personable training because, you know, obviously there's not a lot of people around you. You do have that privacy.
Devin Easley, operations manager at Snap Fitness, says the staff is just as excited as their members to see the gyms fill up again.
It definitely hurt closing the gym down, but once we were able to get back up and going, it was slow and steady at first, but now it's starting to pick up pace and we're starting to get back on track, almost back to normal.
Easley says the start of the year has brought in more memberships to the gym, and as COVID-19 cases begin to increase in the Coastal Bend, gym staff is continuing to focus on keeping their members safe.
We have to sanitize the gym constantly throughout the week. We got to make sure people are wiping stuff down and making sure equipment is really good. So it's just a little bit more attention to detail on our part and on their part, but we work together and we're making it work.
Lexis Green, 3 News.